take a possession. And his focus is so deep to go with that very versatile play. First and then three throws. Intensity there in the paint. The Stars were able to keep that possession alive. And it results in a bucket. 17-10. Pierre Louis wide open left corner three. That's no good. Rebound to Edwards. Edwards has gone cold. He gets now to the baseline. Wraps up around and goes to Austin. He drives in from the right side. Gets to about the top of the line. Bumping the foul. Chico Dumboya coming in for the first time. Stars inbound from the sideline. Wilson Frame now has it out to the right. Here comes Teague to the free throw line. A contested jumper is off the backboard and rim. No good. Great close by England. The Lakers get the stop. South Bay has now missed their last five field goal attempts. Driving in is Mason, and Mason is all alone. Against Mason, Jones have been offensive. And great calls by the officials both times. Or I should say both fouls have been while the Lakers have had an offensive possession. With the ball. Comes around town. Ball drives right of the lane. Holds it up off the glass. No good. Town and off. Gerard Terrence cleaning up the loose balls there in the paint. It's now a 17-12 game. It was on a 7-0 run. He removes the ball top two. Pierre Jackson. Goes underneath for Davis. Davis is fouled by Bailey in the paint. Vontae Rice. Making his first appearance with the Salt Lake City Stars. Vontae Rice, one of those guys just added to the team the other day. He's in against Bailey. Around the rim out. Bailey the rebound, outlet to Wilson Frame. Left hand pass across the court goes to Rice, now up to Bailey. Bailey throws it back out to Wilson Frame, lost it for a moment, now hit that. Shot clock at 12 and 11. Wilson Frame comes around to Terran screen, knocks it back to Terran, down the lane, and he missed the dunk. Terran now is able to collect the loose ball, bobble, scores, and the foul. Went off the bench against Lakeland back in the winter showcase. The free throw is up and good. Stars with two free throws so far in this game. They've hit both. And the Stars are now coming back to make this a 17-15 game. A 10-0 run. Ingram, quick trigger three. Hits it. KG Vetter made it to the free throw line for one. For Andre Ingram. As you mentioned, all-time leader in games played 464. About as good a teammate as you could ever ask somebody to be. Not as mentally tough as you can ask somebody. Not as great in the NBA a handful of years ago. Driving right of the lane is always as well. A guy that has great perspective in this league. I had a chance to talk to him after the game the last time that the Lakers were playing here. Taylor steals a pass, takes off the other way, goes by Jackson, skies in. 9 first quarter points for Gerard Taylor. 9 of the 17 for Salt Lake City. 21-17. The conversation with Ingram was an interesting one, and floating it up and in is Cameron Allen. He's going to come after the game. 23-17. But Ingram talked a lot about how there's so much better connectivity between the parent club and the G League team, more so than there has ever been. Driving in, scoring, and all the great fun. Buster the Bear will be there, and you can meet and greet with some of the Stars players after the game. Always a great time with the Salt Lake City Stars to come on out and join us. Stars with a 7-point lead. Wilson Frame goes to the right side to Carson Edwards. He spins in the lane, takes an extra 7, and lays it in. Reaching where he was going to go. And Edwards had to take one extra step to finish that play, and he was caught. Good call by the officials on that one. 40-33 Stars in the lead. The Lakers, who had that great start we talked about, 7 of 8 to start this game. And now, just 5 of the last 22. Pierre Louis blocked at the rim by Gerard Terrence. Stars inside the restricted area. On the other end, Keegan three. Stars up by 10. 8.5 minutes left to play here in the second. Stars have played really well in the paint, both sides. Good offensive rebounds, tough dunks in traffic by Gerard Terran. Mason Jones drives right down the board. Always had the timely play to really hamper the chances of a comeback and then to put exclamation points on runs. It's just that player. Stays with both. A terrific run there by the Stars to now make it back to a 7-point game. Arson Edwards, the Jerry West Award winner, the ball out by the Palmer Bell Lions. Looks to the right side, goes to Wilson Frame for three. Good! Jared Wilson Frame from Pittsburgh. He has 17 points on Monday night. Very unselfish player. Driving to the right side, Pierre Jackson back underneath. Dunks that in, now make it a 46-31 game. Stars up by 8, 7.5 to play here in the second quarter. Alston gets a screen, puts up a three, and he hits it. Jones got there a half second late to try and close, and the Stars have their biggest lead of the night at 11. Pierre Jackson trying to come around T, gets to the dotted line, floats it up, and scores it on the back of the iron. Explosive first step we talk about with Edwards. Pierre Jackson certainly has it too. Jackson, who had 21-6-4 in that game against RGP. Here's a miss for the Stars. Long pass the other way by Mason Jones. Tap. Well, inbounding now the Lakers. Jones goes straight away to Pierre Jackson. He takes a screen from Oliver. Now gives it back to Oliver in the paint. He kicks out right side three on the way from Ingram. That's no good. Here's Oliver on the block. Tries to throw it out. Deflected, stolen. 2-on-1. Rayvante Rice takes it himself and scores. Pierre Jackson was on the chase. Rice is bigger, knew it, and scored. 51-40. Stars in the lead. Love the way Rayvante Rice has been playing defensively and offensively for that matter. Playing with a lot of confidence. Seems to fit right at home here. Oliver misses the jumper. Rebound Rice. Here come the Stars. Wilson Frame tries to go back to Butler. It's not the Bengals. I mean, he's only been with the team a few days. Teague with the ball on the baseline. Jumps it up from 15 and 8. ACO Teague. His first bucket of the game, just 1-for-5 so far in this one. Third assist of the game for Carson Edwards. Stars up by 13. So the Lakers led by 12. The Stars now lead by 13 in this one. 6 minutes left, second quarter. Pierre Jackson flares out left, goes past Terran, gets underneath, kicks it out straight away. Oliver for three and hits. Nice job, Pierre Jackson, to break down the defense. And Oliver now with 7 points so far in this game. Well, Pierre Jackson already with 3 assists. Edwards, 15-footer straight away, no good. To Mason Jones, or rather to Franklin. Or yeah, Mason Jones. He outlets to Jackson. Jackson a right angle three, that's off the front of him. Down again is Jackson. Now goes out to Mason Jones, and he'll drive. Get to the baseline, foul, and he'll go to the free throw line. Mason Jones in this one already with 12 points. He's 5 of 8 from the field. He's hit both free throws. 7 rebounds to go with an assist. He makes the free throw now to give him 14. 53 for the Stars and 45 for the Lakers. Gerard Terran settles into a 14-footer and misses. Contested nicely by Oliver. Here comes Jackson down the right side. Jackson crossing over on Hollins. Gets a screen from Oliver. Now picked up by Teague. Here goes Jackson, drives, gets to the block, puts it up over T, can't get it, but gets his own. Now to the corner. Here comes Frank Mason, gives off to Mason Jones. Jones on the right block, throws out to Dumbuya, who slices inside, now has it poked away and stolen. Tradion Hollins, bounce pass ahead of the court beautifully, and T finishes. What a pass from Tradion Hollins. He had 10 assists in that game, all the way back on Saturday. Here's a backdoor pass going inside to Mason Jones, and he misses on the layup. Great pass from Oliver there. And a foul is going to be called on the rebound. Rayvante rushedly and defensively. But make the unselfish play to have a double-digit number of assists in the game. And then on top of that, to be an all-defensive teamer in the G League. Coaches certainly love to see that. Teammates certainly love to play with him as well. Pass underneath for Terran. Terran gets it in some traffic. Pump fakes. Now scores. Over the arms of Dumbuya. And Jarrod Taron has 11 points on 5 of 8 shooting. And it's been a hard-earned 11. Mason Jones high out right. Goes straight away to Oliver. Tested 3, and that's going to bounce off the front rim. Backboard no good. Rebound Wilson Frame. Long court pass to Taron, who tips it around towards Delvin Hansen. Great hands to Jarrod Taron. He has 13. And the Stars lead by 14. Frank Mason along the right side has it poked away from him and he's fouled. Well, that's Frank Mason, who played there at Kansas. He's had 103 games with the Kings, the Bucks, and the Magic. In the Showcase Cup, 15 points, 4 assists, and 4 rebounds. Missed the free throw. Offensive rebound to Mbuya, and he missed one right at the rim. And now a steal at midcourt as Oliver takes it away from Wilson Frame. Dumbuya now has it at the restricted line. Twice in a row, including a free throw opportunity to go with that. None of those three turned into points. Stars up 59-45. 3.5 minutes left to play here in the second quarter. Wilson Frame with the ball along the right side. Gets to the dotted line. Miss fires on the little floater. It's Frank Mason on the rebound ahead to Mason Jones. Jones pulled up to the three-point line. Now goes to the corner. Pierre Jackson hits that three. Pierre Jackson now with 10 points in this game to go with his 3 assists and 2 rebounds. The Lakers 5 of 16 from 3 at 31%. The Stars 6 of 11, 54.5% from 3. 11-point lead, Stars lead, or 11-point lead for the Stars. Trading on Hollins, drives baseline, bounces underneath for Jarrod Taron. Loose ball scramble, 4 on the ground. Who's got it? None other than Mason Jones. Ahead the floor, it goes to Jackson, back to Jones. He lays it up and in, and it's back to single digits at 59-50. Those timely plays I talk about. And it's just Mason Jones. He's always all over. Jones with 16 now here in this game. 4 assists for Jackson. Lob underneath, and it goes to Rayvonte Rice, who catches it. Deion Hollins with another assist now. 11 points for Rayvonte Rice. Frank Mason gets to the block, throws it back out left. Pierre Jackson hoists up a contested 3, no good. Rebound, Alston. Stars up by 11. Alston goes out to the right side to Hollins. Beautiful bounce pass underneath to Taron. Out to the left corner. Alston a 3 on the way, and it clanks off the rim, no good. Rebound goes to the Lakers as Jackson speeds it up the court. Right side 3 is on the way from Dumbuya. Good. So Senku Dumbuya, his first bucket of the night. He's now 1 for 4. And Jackson's been fishing out the assist number 5 for him here in the game. Stars up 61-53. Trayvon Hollins out to Wilson Frame. Frame flares out left. Now goes to Taron straight away. He goes into the body of Oliver. And it's stripped away by Oliver. We mentioned the success he's had as a member of the D-League now. He also had great success on Wheel of Fortune. He won an episode recently. Hey, he was a winner on Wheel of Fortune. $31,000. And it was for a fan. And a secret Santa episode. You love to see that happen. Ingram plays up a 3. Andre Ingram. That 3-pointer makes it a 10-point game at the 7. But winning on the Wheel of Fortune would be a big deal, and especially for such a great cause. Tip of the hat to Ingram. The free throw was good, and it's 83-70. Tip of the hat to Ingram. Tip of the hat to Wheel of Fortune. And, you know, Ingram, winner of the Sportsmanship. Here's a lot about his community as well. Mason will fire up a 3 of the crowd. Then an outbreak out of open frame. Stars up by 13 with the ball. 6:50 left to play here in the third. Mason Frame comes around. A Taron Scrimmage makes it in for 15. Jared Wilson Frame now with 8. 3 of 8 from the field. 15-point lead. Mason Jones drives the right side, no good. Off the glass with a tap in. It is good for Cameron Oliver. 85-72, Cameron Oliver, 14. Wilson Edwards, right angle 3. He is up and no good. He goes half around, grabbed by Teague in the paint. He scores. Horatio Teague now with 9. Stars each time coming up with a different answer. Brendan's daughter absolutely is here on Princess. From the left angle. And the Stars have their highest lead of the night at 17-89-72. Jackson grabs by Wilson. Great intensity defensively from Wilson Frank. Here Jackson comes around the screen and gets 24 to make it 89-74. Here Jackson was drafted by the 76ers. And this is his second stint in South Bay. He had 21.6 assists, 4 rebounds a game for South Bay in 19-20. That being 2019-2020. Literally 19-20. Wilson from the left side and scores. 91-70. Here Jackson. I mentioned a point in a game. It's going to run off the rim from Pierre Louis. Louis was grabbed by Rivante. Right, he's 7-3 down the game. Up the court they go. Wilson frame a three off the front of the iron. No good. Mason Jones the board. Pushes up the court down to Pierre Louis. Steps in the lane nicely. Floats it up off the back rim. No good. Jam attempt. Ball. That's going to be no good. As Willie Jackson is checked into the game. Was stuck by the rim. Stars up 17. They're in control. And they slow it down. Top of the key now underneath for Taren. Shot fake. It's 93-74. Gerard Taren, what a dunk meter has been on for him tonight. 15 points. He's 7 of 11 from the field. There's a three straight away from Pierre Jackson. And Pierre Jackson out of Baylor. Out on the night. Has 15 points to go with his 5. 16-point game at 93-77. Launches a three and hits it. Jared Wilson Frame now with 13 points, and he's 3 of 5 from distance. The Stars with their biggest lead. It is at 19. Ingram driving in left angle, goes to the right corner, and here comes Pierre Louis skying in. Reverse layup attempt, no good. Follow up by Mason Jones is good, and he has 23. Now 12 rebounds. Carson Edwards. The Lakers, while the Stars have played with great force on offense, there's no doubt they've been unselfish with all of that. Fadeaway Mason Jones, no good. Offensive rebound, Pierre Louis, up and around the rim here. I must say, though, the Lakers have made things way too easy for the Stars on offense. They have not played with some of the defensive toughness that I think they expect out of themselves. Rivante Rice gets around the defender, throws it out to the right side, three on the way, Wilson Frame, no good. Rebound Mason Jones. That criticism of the Lakers defense, the pass is going to go back underneath for Pierre Jackson. Wilson Jr. to lead all star scorers. Carson Edwards has 19. For the Lakers, leader in all scores for the game is Mason Jones with 23 points, 13 rebounds, and 15 off the bench with Pierre Jackson. Trenyon Holland's back in for the Stars. Wilson Frame, deep three, and hit rather Rivante Rice. Excuse me, Rivante Rice now with 14. He's 5-7 from the field, 2-2 from distance. Bounces straight away to Willie Jackson. Mason Jones will go out to Mason. Mason driving hard into the body of Brandon Bailey. Misses. The ball tapped around. Grabbed by Rice. Up ahead of the court to T. T flies in from the right side. The Stars have 103 points, and this third quarter still yet to come to an end. South pass Pierre Jackson. It is a 20-point lead for Salt Lake City. It is their biggest. Right by a defender, gets to the rack. So the last couple of minutes. But when he's out there, does his job. And that was another great moment of that. Free throw is up, hangs on the front lip and goes in. Trenyon Hollins down. help them out to the biggest lead at 23. Frank Mason crosses over top of the key, goes out left wing to Henley. Has to drive on Rice, and Rice won't let him. There's Rice bodying him the whole way, and an offensive foul. And right there just draws an offensive foul. And his intensity and his focus and his commitment to defend and defend hard is something that should be inspiring for a number of players in the team, especially teammates. He moves Rice the ball out offensively, takes a Karen screen, flares out left, straight away to Holland. Now to the right angle, it goes to Bailey. He throws it in the corner. He's in 0-2. But tonight, after getting off to a bad start, he really dialed in well in so many different areas. He played together. Right away, Frank Mason, top pick, now driving into the paint, holds it up over the bench of Mason O'Teague and scores. Frank Mason now at 8. Starts up 106 to 85, 25 seconds left here in this third quarter. There's about 10 seconds difference between shot and the game clock. Bravante Rice. Up against Kenley, fires away and fades from about 18. He misses Pierre Jackson with the pedal down. Now slows it down top of the key. Bounce pass by Mason. Oh, scores it and the foul. 3 rebounds and 4 dimes. 10 of 16 from the field. Pierre Jackson, that was his 6th assist. He has 15 points. Tre'Davion Hollins takes the inbound pass. Quick sideline pass now to Rayvonte Rice. He'll pump for a straightaway 3. So he got fouled on it. The Stars lead by 12 here tonight, and they have the ball. They led by as many as 23, got off to a rough start. We're down by 12. Their offense clicked in. They were able to combine that with some great defense in moments, too. Alston steps out of bounds. Down by 23 and looked lifeless on defense. Looked like they might just go away tonight. I mean, it was not looking good. They finished the third well, had a great surge to start the fourth. This is certainly a game here in the final minutes. Dubuya runs over everything, and you have moments in this game where you're up 12, 5.5 to go, and they know the defensive end is where they really need to make the plays to close this thing out. Taren harassed out by the three-point line by Cam Oliver. Oliver's been hobbled with a bit of an ankle issue throughout the course of the night. Wilton Frank goes across the court into the left corner. Teague trying to drive on Frank Mason. Does. Gets to the middle. Points and scores. 124-110. And the Stars, who found themselves up by only single digits, have put together a nice surge to get this back up to 14. Mason Jones, who has 34 points on the night with 16 rebounds, goes into the left corner. Frank Mason throws back out to him straight away. 7 on the shot clock. Shot fake at 3. Go to Cam Oliver. Now back to Jones and cuts with a beautiful give and go. And a 4:42 left to play in regulation. Mason Jones is good on that free throw. So the lead now down to 12. Marshall Edwards getting the call from the sideline from Coach Peavy. Edwards comes around the screen to Taren, now stops and pops at 18, short off the rim, no good. Pierre Louis the rebound. The Lakers will try to cut into this even more. Off the court they go to Jones. Mason Jones comes around an Oliver screen, pedal down in the lane, skies in, left hand layup is good. 38 points for Mason Jones. 7 rebounds now for Pierre Louis. Nice assist from Cam Oliver. He has 6. Around the screen of Pierre Louis. Beautiful pass underneath. No, it's stolen. It's taken away. As Frank Mason is fouled, the Lakers are out running, and we'll see you. Guy runs the point for this team, now looking to make it an 8. 4 minutes left here in regulation. Mason Jones has 38 points, and he's got it. Runs it to the right side, drives up against Carson Edwards, goes back to Oliver. Oliver on the high post takes a dribble and now hands off to Pierre Jackson. Back Oliver. The guy can advance with the right hand and.